What's up, YouTube? I'm Marissa Rojas. I'm a filmmaker from San Diego, California. And welcome to In the Making, a series in which I bring you along on my journey as a filmmaker. And today I want to talk about the fact that though I may be a filmmaker, I do not consider myself a photographer. However, I still love to take photos and I consider taking street photography, taking portraits of people in my life, a way for me to practice my filmmaking, at least my cinematography, my composition. And today I just want to talk about this little camera, which is the Fujifilm X100F. It's an amazing camera I've had for almost 2 years now, and I'm just now really starting to fall in love with it. And it really has to do with my discovery of Fujifilm recipes. And I know these are not new by any means. I'm still very new to the Fujifilm community, but as soon as I found out what Fujifilm recipes are, I am obsessed. So I started to play around with those and I'm just blown away. I've gotten all the recipes I'm trying now are from Fuji X Weekly, which I believe is one of the more original sites where Fujifilm recipes really started to develop in the community. So again, I'm new. This is purely a first impressions video. And I know I don't have much more to say other than that. I think they look beautiful. And going back to the point I first made in this video is, though I may be a filmmaker, I don't consider myself a photographer. And that's mainly due to the fact that I personally don't enjoy editing photos. Like, I still don't really know how to use Lightroom, and if I do use Lightroom, I feel like I overdo it every single time. And personally, I just don't think I'm ever gonna be the type of person to be a Lightroom professional in any shape or form. So I guess I like to just take photos, have a look baked in, and then have them ready to post or share however I please. And again, I mean, the film simulations already built into Fujifilm cameras are already amazing. It's the whole reason why I bought the X100F 2 years ago, is that just I love classic chrome and all the other film simulations are just beautiful. And like, you can literally just take a photo, snap it, transfer the files to your phone, and then share it or post it on Insta or wherever you want, and they look beautiful and it's so sharp. But yeah, I'm really excited to experiment more with Fujifilm recipes with this little guy. And I was, as much as I would like to get into film photography, like actual film, I know that's a little bit expensive, so, and that's not really in my budget at the moment. But hey, if you're also in the same boat where you love the look of film and you want to kind of experiment with film look, then Fujifilm recipes are definitely a good cheap alternative to go. That is if you already own a Fujifilm camera. All right, YouTube, I'm Marissa Rojas. I'm a filmmaker from San Diego, California. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more from me and ring that bell so you don't miss a thing. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care.